hold this in place. You don't need to take it out of the guitar. Hold it in place and just tighten the screw whilst you're holding this in place. That'll tighten everything up.